Vlogmas day 6! Walking to school, it's like 11 in the morning. Don't usually walk back at this time. But I forgot to take Frankie's pack up with me this morning.
Mum?
So we're just walking back. I'm going to drop it off for him because he's off to some church this afternoon, to the Minster for something or other, which is school. The girls are off to. And I'm trying to push a pushchair with Bobby and Georgie, and it's absolutely freezing. There's loads of like last night's snow. Whoa, I can't even stare. It's still left over on the floor. There's the park, and my hands just feel like blocks of ice. I've been really getting into the Vlogmas, to be honest with you. I've really been enjoying it so far. Been enjoying watching everybody else's videos. I've got a few favourites. I've been really getting into Meet the McCools. I think they're fab, and yeah, they just makes me, you know, just make me really, really good.
Quickly.
So I'm approaching the main road now, and my hand feels like it's going to fall off. So I best put this down and keep on walking before I start getting any strange looks off people. Like, what are you doing with the camera in front of your face? You crazy woman! Stop, Bobs. So. See you later. Yeah, and the other mummy vloggers that are like joining into Vlogmas too. Trying to think of everyone's names. Ruth, Mrs. Wife. Pinketta. Yeah, I love Pinketta. Sharon Sugarpants. Oh, there's loads. I'm sorry if I've missed any of you out, but I'm just. Oh, and Laura, the mummy life. I'm really enjoying watching those. You've seen everyone's kids and what they've been up to, and to be honest, sometimes I don't really, I'm out of breath, but I don't really watch vlogs that often because I find it difficult. Now I've got this iPhone, I can just do it while I'm brushing my teeth, do it while I'm putting my makeup on, just watch them a lot of the time. So we're nearly at school now. You alright, Bobby?
Yeah.
When we get home, I'm hoping that Lee will be up because he was on nights last night and early like on his second night shift because we've got to do a food shop. Not a big one, just enough to keep us going till Monday. So we've seen a couple of really tiny little snowflakes like falling from the sky. Bobby's just gone right on his bum. And yeah, we're just walking home. I think I'll be getting that kettle on and making myself a really nice hot drink. Excuse the messy hair, it is in desperate need of some TLC. It needs colouring on my roots. Look! Ah! Beastie roots. And needs a bit of a trim. I don't really think this weather agrees with it very much because it's quite flyaway in it and goes really, really static, just like so easily.
Mum!
I must be so unfit, it's unreal.
What?
Yes, Bobby. Yes, Bobby.
What?
It's last night's snow on the floor. Do you want to walk on it?
Yeah.
Go on then. Your hat's not on your head properly.
Snow!
I get just as excited as the kids when it's snowing. We love the snow in our house.
Oh.
Georgie hasn't had his morning feed this morning. Because he slept while I clean the house. Blasted some Christmas songs, but he missed his feed because he slept, and then I just put, it was time to go. So we've just gone straight back out again. So he's getting a bit whingy because he wants some boob. Speaking of which, I think I need to do kind of like an extended breastfeeding vlog at some point. Maybe not now while I'm in the park, but I will be doing one soon, probably in the next week. And also, the rest of your questions that you asked on Facebook with Lee, so we'll get those answered as well. Haven't forgotten. Come on, Bobs. Bobby. Come on, sweetie. Don't run, you'll fall. You'll fall. You do it. Dance. Dance. Dance, Georgie, because I just seen ya. Dance like Daddy. Where's he gone? Peepo! Georgie! Where's he gone? Icy! Icy! Peepo! Food shop! It is 0.5. Is it degrees Celsius or Fahrenheit or what?
What?
Hey.
Celsius. It says C next to it.
Oh,
there
sorry. Sorry. Yeah, 0.5. And apparently it's going to rain today. Look at the sky. It don't look like it's going to rain. It looks like it's going to snow to me. How many days till Christmas?
19.
Woohoo!
My turn to get the chocolate
cone
tomorrow.
What, tomorrow?
They're
all having a nice cup of tea and biscuits after a cold walk back from school, aren't you, kids? The tree is growing more and more, I'm telling you now. It is just growing since yesterday. It's getting huge.
Well, what a testing day it's been today.
Bobby has, in all honesty, I found him to be quite hard work today. No, I don't know if he's been naughty. I just think he's been quite hard work today. You need to have a wash because you've got sauce around your chops. Saucy mouth. Look, she's licking her hand and wiping
it
off.
You do it to me.
Yeah, I do that. I'm sure loads of you lot do that as well when you're on the school run and you go, oh, you've got something on your mouth that you've missed when you've had a wash. And that's what I do to them. And they absolutely hate it. But as I was saying, Bobby has just been testing today. I keep reminding myself that it's his age, he's two, he's three in March. He thinks he's older than what he is, I think, because he's got older siblings. I think he thinks that he's older than what he is. And really, he's not. And he has been throwing these huge tantrums all day, and I've been like saying to myself, he's only two, Leanne. Just grin and bear it, stay calm, breathe. Right now, I've just come and hidden in the living room with Holly and left Lee to it in the kitchen because it's nearly bedtime.
Yes.
And you know what I'm going to do as soon as he's in bed, as soon as the kids are all in bed? I'm going to sit back with a glass of red wine and edit my video and relax. Yeah, you are right there, Holly.
Been doing it every night since December started.
You know why?
Vlogmas.
Yes, Vlogmas. So, why, do you not like me doing Vlogmas?
I don't care.
Do you not like me editing videos all the time?
I don't care what you do.
Do you now? But does it really annoy you? Does it annoy you that I'm always on the laptop on a night time when you want to go on it?
Sometimes I just want to watch Monkey World.
She's got Monkey World on, so I can't get any sense out of her. But, yeah. Nearly bedtime. The day's nearly over. You had your toenails painted, haven't you? Let's have a look then. Sharon, your nail polish has gone down well with Frankie. I've got mine on. And so is Holly and Emily. And obviously Frankie. What are you watching?
Story of Baby Jesus.
Oh, they're watching Baby Jesus stories on YouTube. And now you can hear it's Georgie's turn to have a little bit of a witter. Is it your go?
Yeah.
Oh dear. To say that I won a giveaway a couple of weeks ago by Sugar Pants 19. Oh, I can't remember what a channel's fully called. Anyway, I'll put a channel in the description below. I won some Healthy Hands and Stronger Nails cream and some nail polish. You can't even see the colour hardly because the light is so crappy in this kitchen. This is what it looks like on my hands. And still you can't see. It is really, really nice. Oh, look at my nails, they look shocking. I don't have any nails because I bit them all off about September time. Hopefully this will help me grow them a little bit longer again. Sorry, it's all kicking off in the corner over there. He's watching something on YouTube about baby Jesus and all the religious stuff and showing the boys it, bless him. So yeah, anyway, I'm gone for today. I will see you tomorrow, Vlogmas day 7. See you tomorrow. Bye.